Hello out there in Golden Land, wherever you might be or wherever you be. I hope life is dealing you a better hand. Whether you're young, old, or just kicking back. Let me repeat that. I hope life is dealing you a better hand, whether you are young, old, or just kicking back on an island, soft, cool, and white sands, or either somewhere in between. You have to believe it's gonna be better if we all stick together. An old saying that's been around for years, divided we fall, together we stand in this golden land. Through my eyes and wisdom, I have seen the worst that could be, all the way to Africa, the Caribbean, and on over to Paddy. Through my eyes, I have no use for lies. I did my little walkthrough, a bit of history. Whether you know me or not, coming from Fifth Ward, Houston, Texas, that is saying a whole lot. With the help of God and my strong determination to jump out the glass box that kept locked windows that robbed me of sight, every day and night. Waking up with an attitude while singing the blues. Waking me up with an attitude that's singing the blues. Now I am an elderly person, considered as an elderly person. Let me rephrase that. I am a seasoned person, like one older lady told me. Living near my grandchildren and another one on the way. Family is the name of the game. Every now and then I stand at the end of my driveway and wave. Some days at them as they play. I have served my time well here on this beautiful universe and want to serve more. Now I have precious memories and stories to tell. It keeps me grounded from defending age and how I slipped into my life without my permission. Let me repeat that. And how I slipped into my life without my permission. I smile now at things that angered me back in the day. I smile now because I overcame the pain of segregation and did it my way. I followed that rainbow, looking for gold, not knowing that it wasn't about the material gold, but wisdom. You see, the rainbow didn't have an ending. I was so naive to think so. But what it gave me was contact with the beauty of the universe, love, and the purpose of human beings to each other all over the world. I found that to overpower my intention for fame. It was like a breath of fresh air. My little fame that came to me, I accepted. But the wisdom, I embraced with open arms. I often wondered, let me repeat that, I often wondered on folks I met along the way who shared their food with me when they only had enough for themselves. I often wonder, being alone in Paris, trying to get back to the airport on a stormy day, riding with a taxi driver who spoke no English. Trust was all I had. Trust that the driver was an honest man. And again, walking the streets of Lagos, Nigeria, with a high fever, sick with malaria or some tropical infection. I often wondered how I traveled through 6 countries in Africa by road that was long and difficult. Was I living a dream? I wondered. It must have been destiny, because I am still alive to tell the stories. There's so much to share and give in this world. Wisdom is the key. If I had to do it all over again, I probably would have fear because of family in my life. But I did it, and I have to live with that part of me. There's a life worth living when you have something to do. There's a life worth living when you have something to look up to. Think about it. I'm going to leave you with a little poetry from my book, A Reflection. If you don't mind, I'm going to put on my glasses for this one. The title of the poem is Growing Old Gracefully. Growing old is something human beings have yet to been able to control. Growing old gracefully is another story. For one can look back on all the glory, whether small or big, it kept them in the right leg. I will continue more next week. Thank you. Chiming out. On Marvin Gaye. Yeah, Marvin Gaye singing in the background. Go out and give some elderly people some love today. Go out and give elderly people some love today. Oh yeah. Marvin Gaye was right on time with this song. Without music. Where would the world be without music?